A campaign has started to try to stop lorries struggling through the tiny streets of a Leicestershire village. Many homes and buildings have been damaged. Residents say they've had enough. Joe Healy's been to Desford to check out the problem.
And when lorries come into the village of Desford, they're meant to go across here and up the road up there. But in fact, what some of them are doing is heading off here up High Street, which, Juliet, that's causing all sorts of problems, isn't it? Not least because they've hit the sign here.
It is, Joe. I mean, the first issue is, of course, safety. We've had people that have been squashed against the walls. The big lorries are simply, it's physically impossible to pass through this pinch point here and then left at Peckleton Lane opposite the co-op. Damage to houses, congestion and safety issues.
So haven't you started a campaign to try to fight this?
Yes, I did. About 7 months ago, as chair of the parish council, I set up Desford Traffic Watch on Facebook to raise awareness and get people involved, to take photos, post and share with the Leicestershire County Council and with the police. And it's taken off.
You've had quite a positive response.
I've had a brilliant response. The whole village has been behind it because we're all so fed up. And we're also worried that somebody's going to get hurt.
Juliet, thank you for that. Well, there have been signs put up on the outskirts of the village warning HGVs to keep away. Have they been effective, David?
Not really, no. It seems that the HGVs are ignoring the signs, so we need to review them, and the county have agreed to do that.
And what would you like to see done to make this better?
Well, I'd like the signs to be clearer, to make sure that the HGVs don't come down into the village, and that the police actually enforce it.
Well, it looks like this is something that is going to run and run, and there is a lot of determination here in Desford to do something about it. Back to you.